What up, YouTube? I'm your boy, J2s, and welcome back to my Minecraft series. Now, in the last episode, we took me a minute, but I got my color wheel going, right? It took us a while to get it, but we got it going, and I've been thinking about things to change up the castle. We have to work on the design for the castle as well on the outside to make it look a little bit better, and I've also been thinking, we've been using a hell of a lot of stone, right? We've been looking at a lot of stone, and what I've done here, guys, we're gonna start working on some things here, but I'm gonna go ahead and show you this. I'm thinking about doing this, and I wanted to get you guys' opinion. I'm thinking about changing it all up and starting to add actual wood to the top of the roof. I think it would make it look better. Imagine all of this being, I don't know if I'm going to use dark. Actually, you know what? I forgot to put torches back down after changing this. I just did this right now to see how it would look. But I'm thinking either to do dark wood or spruce wood at the top of the hole, basically leaving a little border all the way around the edge of the castle, of course, because we're still gonna be adding things to this section here, right? We're gonna be adding things to here and of course to the middle, but I'm thinking about switching it all to either dark wood or spruce just to change it up a little bit. So when you're looking at it, yeah, I know you need a lot of stone for a castle, but I think it's too much stone. Now that I'm looking at it, it looks kind of plain, right? It took me ages to put down all this stone, but still, you know, I feel like I'm going to remove it all, and I'm going to put down wood instead. I feel like even dark wood, I think I really like the dark wood look. I kind of like this a lot. And actually, you know what else I'm going to do here? I'm going to show you what else I plan on doing with this. And then you guys can give me your ideas or opinions as well. And then let me know what you know, if I should do this, if I shouldn't do it. So I'm going to do it here, and then maybe you guys can let me know, and then we can get started on the actual thing we're going to start building today, because I do definitely want to finish this castle, guys. I was thinking about it. We've been working on this castle for about, what, like 6 months now, and I keep on doing other projects and never finishing the castle, and I want the castle finished. I want to decorate it and stuff, so we're going to start doing that here. So basically what we're going to do is I already have these little, I don't know what the hell they're called, right? The little things that stick up where you hide behind so the archers can't get you. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? I don't know what it's called, but we're going to put this right here, so we have that set up there, and basically what I'm going to do is I'm going to go around here. And I'm gonna, you know, and we skip every other, oh shit. Oh shit. Oh no. I've done messed up this whole build. This whole build is now messed up. I have to go back and fix it. I was doing every other one, I thought. I guess it was every other. How the hell? I thought it was every other one. If it's every other one, that means, well, I have this side here done right. This side here is wrong. Whoopsies, I messed up here. Let me go ahead and fix this, because if it's every other one, that means that this needs to go here, this needs to go here, and then that goes here, and then that goes there. Okay, that's how it's supposed to be. All right, makes sense. See? At least I saw that now and didn't have to. Anyway, we're going to go ahead and do this, and we're putting stairs here because, of course, the castles have the little points on it as well. You know, the little, I don't know, the turret things. I'm thinking that this will look good here. We could have just done stairs at this point, right, and just leave it low, but I feel like it will look cooler with it high. And we're going to go like this, and we're just going to keep on jumping on here. And again, guys, you can let me know what you think about it down below, please. That would be amazing. And see how this is going to turn out. And this is just me testing things out on how I want to set this up. But once I know everything, then I'll do the rest of this off camera, finishing off the turrets or the wood. And I guess, well, are they turret? I don't know what the hell these things are called, but making it look more like a turret, right? Basically, little protection thing there. And then we will face this one. I guess we'll face this one towards or out. I want to face this one outwards. We'll do the same. Hold on, which way did I face it all outwards that way? So let's do it the same. And then this one is outwards as well. Right? Bam! And again, the stairs will stay here. And the edging for this will stay here. And then what we'll do is, the edging will stay there. And then what I'll do is do like basically how I have here. I'll start the wood. I'll skip one. I'll start the wood here and do the wood all the way here. Again, I just don't know if I should use dark or spruce, but I think that looks pretty good. I wonder, where the hell are my ender pearls? Oh, shit. I don't have an ender chest up here. No, I have ender pearls right here. Let's just see here from a distance just to take a look at it, because I honestly don't know what that's going to look like. Let's toss that right up there and just see. That's not too bad. That's not too bad. That might actually be too tall. That might be too tall. What I might want to go and do, and I think I'm going to do, is go back and put stairs only. Actually, you know what? Let me do it right now. Let's do it right now, and I'll take a look at it and see. Because once we know for a fact what we're going to do here, it just makes my life easier on building, right? Because then we can just go from there and be like, yep, that's what we're doing, dude. That's what we're doing, and that's how it needs to be done, and then we can do it all. I think just stairs might actually. Maybe stairs was actually the right move to do here. Did my stairs fall down? Please don't tell me my stairs fell down. Hello? Are they falling? I need them. I need them back. I need all of them back. All right, let's do this. Then we'll come over here. And again, it's every other one, right? So that one goes here, and then it goes here. Hopefully I'm doing this right here. Here, and oh shit, I lost one. I lost one, but that's fine. We'll just see how it's gonna look, and then from here, well, hold on, skip this one. This one goes here. Okay, we're gonna see how it's gonna look, and then we'll come back, and then again, I will fix this up. And if I take out all of this stone here, we have plenty of stone to make stairs, so I'm not too worried about losing a couple pieces of block here and there, right? Not too worried about doing it. We'll just do this, and this is just for us to get an idea of the view. So this will go here, and then we'll just do that right there. All right, let me go ahead and enderpearl down there on top of the house again. We could take a look at it, and it might actually be perfect this time. It's nice and low. I like the little spike idea. That's pretty cool. I wish it was like a half slab and then the stairs, but that's not going to work. It's going to have to stay like that. And plus, it's still going to go upwards in the center there. We're going to add some more stuff there. So it's not too bad. Again, that's my opinion, guys. Let me know what you think about it. And again, the castle is going to have detail in between the walls and stuff. It's still not done yet. We will get to detailing it as soon as we get everything else done. I want to get like the full build in, then we can come back and put detail all over the castle and figure out how we're going to do that. So to do what we're going to do here today, guys, is we made this in the last one. I want to remove this because I'm really getting sick of seeing the dirt there. And again, we want this finished. So this is what we're going to do. We're going to come out to the middle here, which is right here where the beacon's at. We're going to come out 8. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Hold on. Can do math. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. All right, I'm gonna do the same thing over here. Right, we're gonna do the same thing over here. Find the middle. 1, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. There we go. Beautiful. And again, we're doing this, and this is all set up just so I can make the building to basically hide this crap. Okay, that's all we're trying to do here. So we're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Okay, that's right there. Okay, now if we look, there is plenty of space that we're still going to have in between here, but then again, we're also going to have the little stairs along here, so it will start filling up space, and we're also going to do some other things to add detail to here as well. So basically what we're going to do now is we found the center. We're just going to come across here, and we're going to go all the way here until we see here. We're going to place one here and one there. Okay, we're going to do that just like that. Then it's going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then we're going to do the same thing here again, guys. We're going to find this one here. Make sure we're lined up. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. And do it all over the place. Let's go right here. We go over to the edge right here. This one, I feel like 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Beautiful. And again, same thing over here. The last two right here. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Again, we could make this bigger, but I think 5 is... Oh, shit, we forgot to do it over here. We forgot to do it over here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. All right, and then we find the 2 right here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, and 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Yes, I'm loving it. Oh, shit, we didn't do it here. Still haven't done it here. Are you kidding me? Then we come over here, we find the number 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. And then again, guys, we're going to do it one more time. You guys know the routine. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. By the way, guys, another reason why I want to finish the castle is because I do want to do another world download. But I want to make sure that I actually have things to put in the world download, right? I want things to actually be complete. I don't like to give you guys half-assed builds. I know we still need to work on Booyaland. We still got to finish up the castle. You know what I mean? Like, I want something done before giving it to you. Now, the whole castle is not going to be done because we still have to do the storage down below underneath everything. But I want, the physical, top part, what you look at, finished and done with. And we don't have to be like, okay, we still have to work on the castle. We will probably have to work on the interior and stuff. But at least, the castle's details on the outside and the actual build is done. Then you guys can let me know what you think about it. And again, this has been a long-ass process we've been doing for the longest time here. And I really want to get it done. I mean, shit, it's about to be the snapshot for 1.9 coming out. We've been playing this since, I think, almost a year now on this world when we first started. Of course, the castle wasn't started until pretty late in the season, but still, you know what I mean? We've been doing this for a while, so we got to get this going here. So all we're going to do now is this, guys. We are going to go ahead and we have that up, and as you guys can see, I have kind of a little circle. Now, I know it doesn't look like a circle because kind of like this is off because we had to do it to get the beacon right, but that's fine. That's fine because we can just basically hide that with slabs, right? We can roof that in or something. But all we're going to do now is basically do what we've always done. We're going to go ahead and go... Actually, you know what? We can go 1, 2, 3, I think 4. I feel like 4 is a good number. Is that about... Let me see if this is here. Oh, damn. That's almost perfect, to be honest. And we could slab it. I want to slab it there. Just... Oh, shit. I can't slab it. Can I slab it? I might have to go back and redo this here and do all slabs. Up here, where this redstone's at. I might do that off camera. So that way... I can actually have a slabbed roof instead of this, instead of stone. I might do it slabbed. I have to think about it, but that's how I feel. I think I can do it slabbed there, but we'll do that right here for now. And of course, this is going to go up higher, but we're going to start like this. We're going to go all the way across here. I feel like that'll go there. We can do this here. I'm just doing the top layer, and then we can fill in from the bottom, okay? Top layer, then we can fill in from the bottom, right? Bam. Bam. Oh, we're doing good, I think. I think we're doing good here. Maybe this is probably like the worst thing to do to build this. But kind of, I'm just want to put the ring on top now, because then from the bottom, I can just, you know, click from the bottom down, and it's just faster to build this way. I kind of want to get this going here, because I want to do something with the doors. Maybe we'll even get some redstone going with the doors here as well. So this is going to just come all the way. Hello, click. Click, please. Let's go. Let's go. We got this. Keep it moving, boys. We can do this, hopefully. Let's finish this up. I want to get this, and then we can just go like this, and hopefully I'm not messing this up. There's something about making circles in Minecraft that I really like. Like, the builds nowadays that I've been building, I like to have a lot of curves in it. I don't know. I guess because everything's always square, of course, in Minecraft, that I like to try to do something circular. And again, circles feel more like castles to me. Like, I've never seen a square castle. Like, I mean, I know it's squared, but, like, you know, the turrets and the actual, like, construction is usually round-ish. Kind of. You know? Kind of. Maybe I'm just wrong. Maybe I'm just wrong as usual, but still, I kind of like the roundness to it. And hopefully this build's going to come out good. Again, in my mind, it looks amazing. But then again, my mind's a scary place. Who knows? Who knows what's in there, if it looks good or not? We'll have to see when we're all done here. And damn, it's already time to sleep. And all I'm trying to do is get this build done. So let's go ahead and finish this. We're almost done here. And then, of course, we're going to put in some other stuff here to make it look a little better again. Again, oh shit, wrong key. Guys, by the way, let me know again if you think the spruce, or not the spruce, if you think the wood idea, see how that looks? I think that makes it look really, really nice. It changes it up a little bit, right? I feel like there's too much stone. I know it's a castle, but we got to change it up, especially when we start putting detail on the walls and stuff. It's going to change up the color. It's going to make it look nicer. I think we just got to change it up a little bit, guys. Let me know what you think about what color wood we should use for the roof, and also, I guess, the ceiling, because we will be able to see the ceiling from inside the castle, but I still... You know, I think it's going to still be nice. It will match it up a little bit because we are using a lot of wood on the inside as well for borders and stuff. So I think the wood would go nicely with the castle, of course. And it kind of makes sense that the wood would be on the top part of the roof of the castle instead of, you know, being on the walls or something weird like that. So that way it's just changing up colors and something easier instead of looking at all this gray. Instead of looking at all this gray, I was looking at this earlier and I was like, yo, this is just way too much gray. It's hard to change it up now. So, that's where I came with the idea of maybe changing and adding the wood. And you guys got to let me know what you think about that, please. Down below, that would be amazing. And let's go ahead and go to sleep before a monster eats my face. Right? We don't want a monster spawning and zombies spawning downstairs eating our villagers and stuff. So let's go ahead and get this out of the way. And then all we're going to do is this. We are going to do pretty much just like wall it up like normal, I'm assuming. I think I want to do that and maybe add in some windows or some... Oh, wood would be kind of nice to add into the turret, wouldn't it? No, because we'll come back and do like we did. We're going to have to... I was going to add wood in between, but that would look weird because we didn't add any coming up the actual, like, turrets here. Because if we did it, like, you know, there, we would have to do it here. So what we're going to do is just come straight up like this with this thing. And then the same type of detail that we do to the bottom side there, we'll kind of do to the top, okay? I mean, that's what I'm thinking right now. So what we'll do is maybe add in a little bit of windows, though. Like, we'll do, let's see, we'll do two windows there, I guess. We'll do two little windows there. That looks pretty good. I like that. We'll leave maybe a big window or something here, or maybe even a small window. We'll have to see. Do I have any more stone? I can make more stone. Let's make, no, we have stone here. We're good. Let's keep it going. Maybe we'll do another, like, window here, maybe, to this. Or maybe we'll add in some, oh, I don't know. Oh, you know what? No, we're not putting windows here because this is where we're going to put some detail for this build. And of course, we are leaving the doors here really, really big. I'm leaving these doors massive. And I'll show you exactly what we're going to do to this in just a second. So let's go ahead and close this off here completely like this. And you know what else we could be doing? I made this stuff. Oh, actually, I forgot something. Let's go grab it. Let's go and grab it really quickly. Is it better to go this way? Or actually, you know what? Let's close it so zombies don't get down there. Do we have, well, we have one ender pearl. Let's go. Pew! Let's go down there. Wonderful. Let's get inside. Let's get inside. By the way, guys, we made some iron golems a while back. And look where the iron golems have gone. We have one guy here, right? The one guard that's supposed to protect it is over there. And then look where the other two went. The other two are hiding in that back room. Just chilling. They're not even killing nothing. They're not protecting the villagers. They're just in that back room chilling and not giving a shit. Hopefully they will protect us. We got to get villagers running in here again. There's so much yet to do for this build here. And I want to get it done. Because I really like this. The way this looks. And I want to see what the finished product is going to look like. I'm really proud of the inside of the castle. I just want to get the outside done. And see what it comes out to be, you know? I've never built anything, I don't think, this big before. I usually do pretty big builds, but I think this is the biggest build that I've ever tried to do, you know? Doing something like this, and it's not even that, like, tall, it's just wide, and I don't know, I've just never had to build anything this... Well, I've done a bunch of little builds, but nothing... I guess I have done pretty big builds, though, to be honest. We did the Empire Sheep Building in Season 2. What else did we do? We did a couple of, like, I mean, the factories and stuff we've done, but I still feel like this one is bigger. I feel like this one is taking more blocks to do because I did two layers of wall and all that good stuff. I feel like this one is bigger. I could be completely wrong, but that's how I feel. Let me go ahead and remove some of this stuff here. We're just going to randomly do some holes here, and then we're going to just like boom, boom, and then we'll just come across here and do something, I guess, like that. There we go. Right? There we go. We're just kind of trying to be random there, which didn't really look too random at all, but still, we'll do something like this, and then... I don't know, the cracked one down here, or no, maybe some green and double stack the green there. And then we'll go back and just fill this in to give it a little bit of texture to it. And of course, when we come back and put the detail on the actual wall, it'll look a little bit better, okay? Again, we can do cracked. Actually, let's do cracked. Let's do, the window's going to be here, I said, right? And then we'll do that one there, okay? And then we just come in and do this, 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 and that. And there we go. There we go. Oh, shit, no. No, this is actually the window. What am I doing? That's the window. And then we can do this one to be like that. And then maybe the cracked one there. Like this thing is crumbling. Bam! All right, wonderful. We'll do... That goes there. This goes here. Maybe that goes next to that. And we just fill this in. And maybe I'm overdoing it with the cracked stuff and the mossy stuff now. But now I want it to look pretty cool, right? I want it to look pretty cool. And there we go. And again, guys, I'm making this really wide here. Because these are going to be windows. And this is going to be... What are we going to do for the windows, though? Now that I'm thinking about it, I wonder. We're going to try something out. I was just thinking about it. I'm thinking about iron for the windows because I'm also thinking about iron for the actual turrets. And we haven't even came up with a design for that yet. And we haven't never really talked about it. But I'm going to try something else that just came to mind. Right now. And we'll see if it works out as soon as I finish doing this here. Pretty simple. And again, the window goes... I always forget how it goes. Let's do cracked, cracked, mossy, mossy. No, 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 no. Yes, no. That goes there. This goes here. And that's actually the window. Isn't it? Isn't that the window? No, I've forgotten. No, 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 no. No, no. I'm right here. This goes here. This is the window. So I've messed up again, like usual. This is going to be mossy. This is going to be cracked. And that's going to be that. All right. That's the window. And then this is the closing off thing. And then we do something. I have no idea what I'm doing anymore. No, actually, we're just going to do something like that. There we go. That whole wall. That whole section of the wall is broken, boys. It's done. It's done for it. All right, let's go. Finish this off here. And there we go. I like it. I like it a lot. Let's do this. This side's not going to be so broken. We'll do something like that. Actually, we'll do crack, crack, crack. There we go. We're just randomizing as best as I can. As we go, and hopefully it's going to look good. And again, guys, I'm probably going to go taller with this. I just want to do... Yeah, I am going to end up going taller with this, I feel like. I think I will go taller with this. I feel like I might. Cracked there. Mossy. And cracked. Okay? Then we go like this. Okay, beautiful. And finish this off here. And then we'll just fill all of this up. Maybe put some cracked there, some mossy there, mossy there. And we finish it up and make it look pretty. There we go. Yep, I like it. I like it a lot. I keep on saying that, but it's true. I like the way this looks. I just don't know how tall I want to make this because it does have to go up some more, but I wanted to get the idea basically of what we were going to do here before we did anything else. All right, so there we go. That's basically the build. We got our windows in here, and that's pretty much it. The only thing that we're going to add to this now is we're still going to add some stuff. It's not done. It's just the design of the turret area that we're going to do. We're going to grab some more stairs here because, of course, we're going to need stairs for this build. And let's go ahead and grab some. Actually, you know what? Let's grab some. No, because if we're going to use dark wood, we got to keep it dark wood. Now I just can't remember how the hell to make fence. I think it's, well, that's pretty much it. Let's try this. If this doesn't work, do I have iron here? That might be enough. Let's try this, and then we'll do this as well, right? Bam. Okay, great. We have that now taken care of. We could toss that right inside of there. I actually forgot to make it. Let's do the fence post. I think it's like this. Or sticks. Nope, that's the fence. There we go. We got that taken care of. That should be enough. So basically, it's either going to be iron or thing for the windows, right? We're not going to really use glass because there's not really glass back in the day. We can either do something like this, which kind of looks like a prison, right? Kind of, well, I guess this will look more, actually, this looks more like a window type thing. I'm going to go with the iron there instead of the wood. The wood would look cool, but since it's a window like this, I think the iron makes it look a little bit better. You guys got to let me know what you think. But that looks pretty cool. It kind of looks like a jail cell now, but it's a castle. You know what I mean? Like, you want to protect yourself. They really probably didn't even do this back then. They left it open so things can get out and in. But still, I want to do this, and that's exactly what I'll do. I'll go ahead and do the rest of this off camera. Unless you guys think it looks bad, then I will remove it. It does look like a prison, though. It does kind of look like a prison, which is pretty bad. Kind of looks like a prison. I don't know. Yeah, maybe it does. The next thing that we're going to do, guys, just to finish this off is this. You guys know I love to grab stairs and put them on the corners here of the door. But this time what we're going to do is do it like this as well. So it looks kind of like a circle door as well. You know what I mean? So we have the, like, circle-ish area or oval design. And then it's also going to have the same type of design right there when you're walking into this area, which I think looks pretty cool. I think it looks pretty cool. I like it a lot. So we're going to go ahead and finish that off here like this, and like that. Nope, not like that, but you know what I mean, like this, okay? We're going to finish it off like this. And now that we have this done, and we're going to go up a little bit taller with this, guys. So basically what I'm going to do, and I'm going to show you and explain kind of what I'm going to do here. And then off camera, I will probably most likely finish it off so we can actually start getting into the actual detail of everything. Because right now, there's no detail, and it makes the build look pretty plain. This looks plain, but imagine if we had some detail, something. This is going to probably not look so good, but imagine if we had, you know, something coming off, something giving some depth to the build or something weird. Like, actually, that might not even look so bad now that I'm thinking about it, you know? Maybe having something like this, for example. That's going to be wrong. That's not what I want, but let's try this and then click here, you know? Maybe that will look kind of cool or something. I'll never be able to get it the way I want it. But, you know, something like this on the side of the building. Maybe in, like, up here we could use wood or something else. You know what I mean? Just something making it pop out in your face. You know, that doesn't look so bad. It's a pretty cool little design that we could put there. And, again, it's all matching. But you guys know what I mean. If it's a different material, something that would stick there, we would be able to see. Like, if we grab this wood here just to show you, you know, we would do some designs there, and it would make it pop out at you. And that's basically what I want to do, is make the build pop out at you. And I really like that, and I might end up doing something like this. Something like this, or something to this effect, all the way through in designing when we actually start putting the detail onto here. Again, we'll have to see. I'm going to mess around with it a little bit. Most likely, it's probably going to be like chiseled that's going around here and stuff like that to make it, you know, change up the texture, because this is way too much of the same stuff. But we have it here. But again, guys, I am going to make this go up higher as well. Let me get underneath here. So basically what's going to happen is, actually, I can do it right now. Let me show you. There's a couple things that I need to show you guys is this. Let me go ahead and sleep real quick. I want to show you, because then I'm going to actually do it off camera. Okay? Then I'm going to do it off camera and get it done with. So by the time the next episode comes, this top area will be finished and ready for decoration, and getting it actually to the finished product, basically. So what we're going to end up doing is, like we were talking about a little bit in the beginning, which was basically grabbing this and grabbing slabs. And then what we'll do is we will slab the roof. Now, I'm probably going to change this up, and this is going to be wood. It's probably going to be wood, but I'm just showing you guys. I'm going to slab this from one end to the other, but yet I'm still going to go up, right? So this is going to be like a second floor type thing here. I'm probably going to go up. Shit, I don't even know how tall I'm going to go, but I'm probably going to go up maybe to, I want to say maybe to, let me see, maybe to this point here. Probably the height of it will be there. Can I jump on this? Oh, man, I missed. I want to jump on the stairs. Why can't I get on the stairs, bro? There. How did I miss three times? Let me try again. Parkour is not for me, bros. Parkour is not for me. All right, let's try this now. There we go. Wow, dude. Wow. We're doing it again. We're doing it again. I know it. I know it. I'm bad. It's okay. Let me see if this is a good height here. I want to see here because I want to be able to see. Yes. I'm probably going to do it up to this point here. So I'm going to lift up these walls here all the way up to this point. Okay. We're going to lift it up to this point here. And then I will have like, it, you know, bring it all the way up. And then we'll do kind of what I was doing over there with the turrets, putting the little spikes on it pretty much and finishing it off that way. Okay. So that's the plan right now, guys. Hopefully you guys will let me know what you think about it down below, please. And there's something else I'm going to go ahead and show you as well. What we're going to do, we're basically going to do another thing just like we just did right here together. I'm going to do over here. And I've talked about this multiple times already. But actually, maybe we still have time. Maybe the episode might be getting a little long by now, but I don't really know, right? We haven't spent a lot of time in this world, and I'm sure you guys want to see everything that I'm up to and the ideas that I have, and you guys honestly want to see this done as well. I'm sure you guys do. All right, let's go over here. Basically, I'm going to show you here. Basically, what we're going to do is come right inside of here, and I'm going to have to figure out the math here. The math is not set, right? We have no idea about the math, but we'll do something like that for, you know, like this or something. I don't know. That's definitely wrong, but you know what I mean. Actually, it'd probably be something, I don't know. Give it space here. This would go something, I guess, like this, and this would go here. Something kind of like we did just a second ago over there, right? We're going to do something circular here as well. This is going to go here, and then we'll do something like this, and then I guess that will go there. How the hell did I do this? I think it's like two, and then this goes here or something. I don't know. I'm going to have to do the math and figure out exactly how to do this and how I wanted to set this up, and that's completely wrong, but hey, like right there, and then I'm going to bring this up as well. I'm going to bring this up. It's going to be another little, like, section that's going to do something like that, and it's going to go up to about this point here, and it's going to be above, right? It's going to be above, and then we'll have the spikes on top of that once we get the roof in. So that way, you see, if I was to put, I think changing the wood would make it a good thing because it would look a lot better, right? Because it's mixing and taking away from the wood is going to take away from so much of the gray, and it's going to change it up and make it look a little bit better and bring out more of the stone color because it's against the wood, right? At least, I think so. Let me know again, guys, down below what you think about everything. Of course, your opinions are always wanted and needed. And again, if you guys have any ideas for this world, please let me know down below. I know it's been crazy, and I haven't really, we really didn't do much today, but we got this up and set up, and now I can, just to show you guys can give me some feedback. Or, yeah, feedback, right? That's the word I'm looking for. Feedback, and then I will do the rest of it off camera. I'm going to do that turret there, the back turret. I'm going to finish this. I'm going to finish this turret here, and then that way we can get straight to doing detail in the next episode on this world. I'm excited about it, and hopefully you guys are too. Let me know what you think down below, guys. If you enjoyed today's episode, make sure to smash a like. If you're new to my channel and you haven't yet, make sure to subscribe for some more daily Minecraft. And as always, guys, thank you guys so much for all the support, and I will see you guys in the next one. Deuces, baby.